at the Project Swatch. This is Terpy. Now today we have one coming straight out of the desk of the PIA Special Ops. For those of you who don't know, that's the elite unit that exists inside the PIA. I guess you could say the Black Helmet version of the PIA. That's where we get the stories, and not even the news, not even your mainstream media sources of the file or of them story. Today I'm going to talk about a case that you might see pop up recently. The picture and the thumbnail might ring a bell. The name of that lady is Sandra McIntosh. Now Sandra McIntosh was a nurse, a registered nurse. But, you know, even though she was living and working in New York, she's a Jamaican. When we first said the story, I was actually going to cover it, but then I thought to myself, hold on, this story has sound like the typical case. You know, the ex-man who is acidic, probably was abusive, but, you know, long-time relationship. And so, let me hold out till we get something from the man, because I was just going to report initially on the story concerning her. Let me wait. Because without having the man's story, it wouldn't be able to piece the whole thing together. Now we have it. That's the man on your screen, right? Wayne Chambers, 49-year-old resident. Well, what did me tell you, sir? Wayne Chambers is not even his real name. What did me tell you, sir? Uncle Sam. Even Uncle Sam get tricked in another one, yeah? That's not Wayne Chambers. You see, him have papers, him have identity. He has actual documents saying his name Wayne Chambers. You know who you look on? That's Indian Troy from Dunkirk. Dunkirk people only there. Troy Peter. That's his real name. Not no Wayne Chambers. Right. Hope we're having a cup of coffee. Hope we're having a tea. Right. Special shout out to those who are drinking from a PW mug. Link is in the description. Today we're going to talk about Indian Troy. We're going to talk about Sandra and how she ended up losing her life. So, Dunkirk people know all about Indian Troy, especially people who in the community from the 90s and everything. Indian Troy was a notorious 87. People them can tell you, dangerous youth, cruel youth. He didn't get wanted. Yes. He had multiple run-ins with the law. A matter of fact, Indian Troy used to be at it with a police force, or a police unit that is now notorious themselves. And that was acid. Now, when you know say acid only used to go for a certain type of man, right? So when I tell you say acid used to constantly go for Indian Troy, dig up him yard, search him, I don't see him. Right? You know, they have an idea of the type of 87 you're talking about. But you see, after them end up holding on Indian Troy, right? He was wanted for the murder of a security guard. Police them holding on him. But them couldn't put him in a cell. Because at the time, purely, right, by chance, them say chicken pox must have broke out, right? Not the station, however, so them couldn't put him in a cell. Instead, they put him on a chair. Now bear in mind, these are the 90s. If you see what made Hunts be over there, now imagine in the 90s how lax police was back then. Right? Put him on a chair and cuff him on the chair. Well, I don't know how. I don't know if the chair grow legs and or the chair grow wings, but him and the chair gone. He end up take away himself. Go America. You see, Indian Troy did a link with the Nuffies crew. Who remember the Nuffies crew in the 90s? Remember them on the big money spenders? Probably need to do a video upon the Nuffies crew them. Might need to do a video upon some of them old time crew then. But anyway, we don't want to stray from Indian Troy. Them had them big links, some of them money. Them time there, you know what I'm saying, in the 90s, bandoli thing heavy. Right? You can't get passport, change a name. You can't get all passport for another country. Office them help him get him in America. as the man reach America. Remember, you know? Him die for Jamaica, but like Jamaica, I carry out too much shootings. Drop a foreign. My God, you know, change and you know, get an honest living now. As him drop a uncle someplace, he go up on robbery. But unlike JCF at the time, Uncle Sam managed to hold on him. He may not get about 15 to 16 years or so for robbery and attempted murder. Now this is where Sandra come in. Sandra McIntosh, a long time manor attack. He manor attack from the days when he was in jail. So she know, say he was 87, she know say he was bad boy. Now, we've heard a million cases like this already. We know this how go, right? Yes. Every minute, fling on lick pan her. A matter of fact, he actually put her in the ER already. He put her in the... See, originally when we read the story, even before finding out some Indian tribe, we miss the family up on TV and miss the, like the son said, even if he give up himself, and me like the mother said, when this, I say, oh, I saw what I go on there, so. Because you can tell when the family knows the man abusive. You can tell when the family have that look and sound like, why we talk to her all the time, but they don't really say it. They not really come on news and say, well, we tell her, say me. No, but when you read between the lines, you can see it. Right throughout, in jail sentence, Sandra stick by him. On him come back on road, Sandra still stick beside him. Even when him end up turn upon her, as me say, put her in the hospital. Remember, she's a registered nurse. This is an educated woman. This is an employed woman. You see, one of the narratives is, oh, well, the only reason why women stick with these men is because, you know, them desperate and them need the money. That's a complete lie. That's a myth. Yes, some of those cases exist, of course. But enough of the woman them who deal with man, right, where do all kind of things to them, put them in hospital and all kind of things. Not only do they not need the man financially, but enough time are them a help the man financially. I wonder if you not hear me. You see, your favorite simp and your favorite activist now on top about this. Your favorite woman empowerment group talk about this. So I'm not gonna say it again. Enough of the cases where you see a woman in a relationship with man that is abusive to her. Sometimes, not only does the woman not need the man for nothing financial, as she actually a mind the man. This is what I'm going to tell Carlton, say, focus on himself. You see, these kind of toxic quote-unquote love are some of the toughest bonds to break. You see, Carlton just broke one promise, she left him. Carlton not the one thing right, she left him. But yes, the Indian try and get 175 chances. One, he can go to jail 15 times, she take him back. If Carlton get a speeding ticket, she left him. If he was simple, walk to this attack about that. So in this case, this particular case, Sandra McIntosh never that dead for hungry and need Indian try to come feed her. So because of that, she couldn't walk away. Let's treat adults like adults. She chose to stick it out with this man. She chose to go back to this man. Time and time again. But as them say, every day, bucket got water, or bucket got well, one day, the bottom must drop out. Eventually, Sandra had enough. Eventually, and as is often the case, years down the line when, you know, it's clearly no hope for him and him not gonna change. Probably spend 10, 15, 20 years, you know, in a relationship. Sometimes some of these women spend 25 years with the man and try to hope for the man change and him not change. So eventually, so you know what? Time to move on. Ironically, most time move on with a Carlton. Because at the time of her death, Sandra McIntosh was 46 years old. Indian try never liked that. Him tell her, say, if she left him, what am I going to do? Him also tell people around him, say, if she left him, what am I gonna do? But it look like say him never realized say this time she's serious. So him use Sykes. Tell her I say, alright. Him a go move out him things then. Because you know as me said in the day. Probably have some things in yard. So him come pick her up after her shift. Yes. Him come pick up, remind them left. But him probably sweet talk, alright, yeah. Him probably put a little sweet talk on her, him probably know her weaknesses. Alright, Sandra, I guess, alright, since you say I'll move on, alright, I'm going to pick you up after work. I'm just carry a look out of the yard and pick up things them. Sykes, the muse, after him pick her up from the Stony Brook University Hospital. Carry the woman. Or stab her and kill her. People hear her ball. Them try to go to hospital. Guess which hospital they must go? The same hospital where she work. The same the woman pass away in the same hospital where she work. So you know say our co-worker them I try to save her. You know them think they got ready. Staff worker public, staff worker UE. I can't tell you. And then I have to treat one of them own. It's like extra special, you know. It kind of touched them differently. So, she didn't make it. Then we have ex-boyfriend on the horn. And on the road, police are look for him. Wayne Chambers, because the man doesn't know Wayne Chambers. That's not no Wayne, that's Indian Chai from Dunkirk. Ask Dunkirk people from him. He come from 110, not Dunkirk. Don't take my word for it, ask Dunkirk people. Unless them I go disown him. Cause you know more time people disown and say, oh, I don't know about names, so you know. Alright, ask the man where he stay in acid. If you know any old police where you stay in acid, ask them about Indian Trial from 110 at Dunkirk. Right. Let me tell you about that youth. Long time violence producer, long time troublemaker. Go foreign, could have changed him life, could have do anything. But as in Japan foreign, carry on exactly where he left off. Remember, he used to power with an office crew, they make a bag of money, they do all kind of things, but remember, according to the scholars, poverty and malnutrition make you go bad. So Indian try, who Japan New York now, already a link with some big juggies. The first thing he planned to do is armed robbery and attempted murder. I guess the malnutrition eventually get to him within 6 months of America. He had no choice. What was he supposed to do? What was he supposed to do? Get a job and work? No. The malnutrition forced him to go to New York and get himself in a problem. Ex-con. No. But no, nobody feel like say me, I say. Sandra McIntosh or any woman in this situation deserve what happened to them. Nobody deserves to go like this. Right. However, I could treat adults like adults. You have a man who is already right. Sure you say him not itch to take life. Him not itch to bust gun. A man already put in a hospital. A man who you know, your family know, everybody knows, said the man. Right. Extremely dangerous. You continue to go back to man over and over. Stay by man's side, even when man that jail. And then that man end up come from jail. He only him butter until man end up taking life. Where to start? Say, listen, woman. Whether you're there, Jamaica or you're there, fine. Nobody can tell you no how to live on a life. Nobody can tell you no who to David. Nobody can tell you no who to do on the body. Right. But please, understand something. In life, you live and you die by the decision you make. Literally, live and die by the decision you make. Some women manage to get it because some women them not there with an Indian tribe. Some men, for them man, might not willing to go to these lengths. But how you are going to know which type of man you have and how far I'm willing to go? Some man might chew and box, chew and kick, but him not go take life. But how you know that? And do you want to take the risk? People don't want to have the conversation. I mean, I understand why. Is it because they are afraid of the woke activists? These cases, right, are very sad because a lot of these women, as me say, they're educated women. Sandra McIntosh is a clearly a beautiful woman, a beautiful black woman. I'm sure thousands of Carlton would have treated her like a queen. Thousands of Carlton out there would have loved to have a Sandra McIntosh upon them arm, right? Him girlfriend or him wife is a well respected, because for me anyway, the hospital said, so she was a great staff and him, everybody love her, right? People who run the hospital had nothing but good things to say about her. Carlton, but no one Carlton. Indian Troy was a known criminal, known gunman. She take him up as a gunman. She wait for him to come back from jail as a gunman. He put her in the hospital multiple times. And the man end up taking her life. As me say, she not deserve to lose her life. But if you stop going like so, we don't know how this happened. Right? And why these things keep happening. That's why I tell Carlton, say, bro, don't risk no life on a limb. Because after you intervene and you want Indian try, fight it out, stab it out, right? She'll go back to him. And if you're lucky, only have a couple stab wounds. If you're lucky, you might don't a dove card. We see cases, woman literally cut out belly button, cut out a woman down a station with the man while him down at the station. Turn on and tell people in Jamaica, say, mine on the business. You remember that story? Mine on the business. She's a fear like she can do what she wants. You remember that story? Remember I said, that's correct. A true. When you can't tell a woman if you do them body. But with choice come responsibility. So whatever form that responsibility take, you have to just deal with it. I'm sorry. People should leave you alone. People should mind their business. But when a funeral time, let's not act like, oh, where, why would protect the woman? We don't know them things already. We don't know. Let's not act like, you know, these women are failed by society. They're not. You know who society failed to protect? Jasmine Dean. People like Jasmine Dean was failed by, we can say Jamaica failed to protect Jasmine Dean. Jamaica failed to protect the only 4-year-old and 10-year-old, right? And 1 month and 7 months and an AJ, where we used to get caught up in the madness. But yes, Jamaica failed to protect people like that. But when cases like this go on in Jamaica, or even if it happened abroad to Jamaicans, please don't give us the long speech of, we need to protect them. No. These women will tell you, mind your business. It's my life. Can do what I want to. They chat too much. Nobody never ask you nothing. So, while this is a sad case, but it show you. These men, the best treatment is prevention. Because once you get with a man who demonstrates he's capable of going to extreme lengths to hold on to his property, quote unquote. Because that's how man like Indian try say that property. Like how if you try taking care of him, he'll kill you. I saw some man look on woman. And like how I tell men over here, listen, you can't have a scarcity mindset. If woman want to leave, make them go on with them and go. If woman want to walk away, make them leave. You don't own nobody. Man. I always tell the man, but a man like Indian try, that's not how the man look upon life. So once you get with them, whatever fun and excitement, whatever bad boy swagger, whichever style him give away, you might think, say, oh, yeah, man, a real bad man alone can, or you might like him rough neck style. Guess what? Every day spent with a man like that is an extra day of quote-unquote ownership. And even if you eventually find the strength for walkway, That man not gonna make you walk away. Because, you see, when Sandra McIntosh finally decides, say, she gone, he may not take her life. It's a very unfortunate story, but when you get involved with bad man, we already do bad things to people. Sometimes the same bad man turn around the bad things to you. Anyway, let me leave this on yourself for now. Adrian Squad, you open yourself. Yeah, you don't know. More life. Vulture Squad, stay circling. Rest.